show you guys that room because it's just awesome. First of all, Financial Summit, third time we've been to it. Take your trading skills to the next level. It's for traders, investors, you know, VCs, all that great stuff for people to connect, people to take their trading to the next level, networking, in a beautiful place. So let's start with the bedroom, actually. We have our trading station here, trading Bitcoin. Hopefully we get that Bitcoin pump. Bitcoin has been stagnant. This is just awesome. We'll start with the bed. We'll start with the bathroom, actually. Standard bathroom. You know what? This is the craziest shower that I've seen. It's actually a digital shower. And like, I've never seen anything like it. You can turn it on, of course. You can manage the water flow, and then you can change the temperature. I like my showers cold. So now I want you guys to check out the backyard. Not the backyard, the view. I'm so used to my home, but look at this. I have an awesome ocean view. These palm trees. This is just nuts. This is what I'm waking up to. Just lovely. You get to trade my favorite currency and get to wake up to this. Went for a run, jumped into the beach. Couldn't ask for anything better. Super grateful. Let's go to the back. I have an awesome view. We're gonna fly the drone and we're just gonna, follow to the back. So this is just insane. The view's insane. And you know what? That Tone Vays room right there, if we're lucky, we're gonna do like a one-on-one and we'll actually get to check out Tone Vays room. He has three pools in his room. And it kind of backs onto this private little like island with a chill spot there. It's super cool. So Financial Summit in DR. I think the next one's in Bali. You need to be there if you want to take your trading to the next level, if you want to connect with like-minded people and all that great stuff. Follow us in this journey. We're going to be in Toronto next, and then the Middle East, and then Amsterdam. So I'll see you guys there.